Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video with Awesome Off. Today we're going to be reviewing another tank called the M36B1, or as people like to call it, the Premium Jackson. Now, this thing, it's slightly better than the Jackson. It's got the same gun as the Jackson. It's just basically a Jackson, but on the whole of a an Easy 8, M4A38. So it's got 580 hit points. Let's look at some of the Tetris for 2-4. Yes, yeah, Panther. 850, so it's really, really, really bad for hit point standard. 63mm of frontal hull armor, 31mm of turret armor, front turret armor, 76mm of gunman armor. 2113 DPM. Not good at all. This is a 90mm gun and it has 175mm of pep. It's alright. Not good, but it's alright. It's got an acceleration rate of 29. I think that's better than the standard Jackson, actually. Yeah, it is by far. And it's quicker. Because this game now has gun depression in the game, because we now have gun depression in the game, this thing is bloody amazing, really. So we're just gonna take this out, really. Into battle once the timer goes up. So yeah, 580 hit points is really not good. Let's just go. The gun depression is bloody amazing. That's 10 degrees gun depression right there. This thing, because it's got a 9mm gun, it's... The turret first is bloody awful, but it's a texture, isn't it? So, let's get a setup here. This is nice for me, really. That was too far. Tiger, Centurion Mark 7. Nope, that was a negative hit. We got a... Firefly. didn't want to hit him. Really? Don't want to hit the Leo. That's... Ugh. Can't even penetrate him. Bloody... Get that tiger again. Don't see me. Oh, bless two of them. Brilliant. Don't see me, please don't. Come on, run away! Run. This thing could do 40. We're gonna die. We're dead. Yep, we're dead.
Oh no!
So we did put a nice amount of damage there, really. Spawning again. Oh, that guy is up there. There he is. Oh. This 9mm reloads really quick. Oh, he's just now, my biggest fear is that Sherman Firefly. Oh, that's a... same die. He's most likely going to kill us. Unless we can get somehow get the first shot off. Again, it's going to give us a big old advantage. He's dead. Right, so we need to get out of this place really, really quickly. We're going to rush down here as fast as we can. That guy's not gonna find us. Back up. Touch versus awful. Horrific. Fart. It's quite easy, yes, to work with touch versus. That's pretty bad. The gun's really nice, actually. Really nice 90mm gun. It's the 90mm M3, not the other 90mm. He's probably going to go back onto that hill or thinking that I'm up there. Jesus, wait a second. Oh my god, he is. I'm not even joking, this is actually really fun. So this is a very good support tank. What the hell was that? Oh, it's an infantry one. First corner, is it? Oh yeah, it is. It's tiger. Now, reload on this gun is amazing. Just turn and see a bloody eyes coming towards me. Now all he has to do is just put one shot into us, we're dead. It's fine. Dead. stop running for my life now. I don't know where that ice tube is gonna be. We just can't go down here. Uh-oh. This is just ridiculous. Oh, hi. Oh, no, 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 don't look at me. Oh no, don't do it. That was good. That was a good match, actually. 6,000 damage. Most of the time, I can't even get 4,000 damage in my high tier tanks, and this is ridiculous. This is a mid-range tank. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy this video, give it a whacking great big thumbs up. If you did enjoy this video, give it a slap in the face thumbs down. And if you want to put a comment in the comment section, then punch the comment section in the face. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.